Hey, what's up, it's your girl QTP and welcome to the Queen Palace. I have been tagged by the lovely Dany Flow to record a hair tag video, and I'm going to do that now. If you like my current hairstyle, you might not, it's fine, it's cool, I like it. I'm going to do a YouTube hair tutorial video in case someone out there like it and want to try it. Cool beans. Let's get started. Why did you begin your journey? That's the first question. You know, really, I don't have some big old deep answer. You know, it was just simple, a change. I wanted to stop receiving my relaxers. I got tired of them. And you know how, like, when it's time to get a relaxer and your hair like real thick, I would be in class just like playing with my new girl. Like, just, I'm like, it felt wavy. And I'm like, wow. But it never occurred to me that, wow, like, that's how, like, my whole head would be. So I just wanted to see, like, you know, what do my hair look like? Just curiosity, you know, that was it. So it was just, you know, mainly curiosity, wanting to see what's next. You know, how will my hair look if I change it up? And that's what I did. So that's why I began my journey. How long have you been on your journey? Somewhere between 2011 and 2012, it was cold and in the fall. So during my transition, I wore my knitted caps. So, you know, I would look at my hair and I could see the curly strands and I could see the rest was straight. I might have a picture for you. How long is your hair? About here. My hair shrinks so much. My hair be like this. And I want it bigger. So what is your gold length? You know, I'm thinking that Tia and Tamara, when they were teenagers on Sister Sister, that's nice. Hair texture, just very tight curls, you know, coily, whatever you want to say. Yeah. Health or length? Well, I would say health, because if you had a lot of length but your hair is not healthy, then you can lose it ASAP. Your hair can just start breaking off and then I'll feel some kind of way. Worst product ever used is the seventh question. I don't have one. You know, like I've said before on my YouTube channel, I purchase things that I like and trust, and I keep it moving. Number 8, what is your go-to hairstyle? My go-to hairstyle would be definitely my wash and goes, but I don't know why it's called that, because to me, they're never a wash and go. It takes time, it's a process. I wash my hair, I put oil in my hair, any kind of conditioner, and I have to rake my hair with my fingers in small or medium sections with Echo Styler olive oil gel in the green bottle, and I need to rake it, you know, and that helps my curls pop. Number 9, are you a product junkie? Absolutely not. How often do you trim? Never. I don't trim my hair. Bye. Number 11, how often do you use heat? Question number 12, do you take supplements? No. Number 13, do you take oils? No. Number 14, who is your hair crush? You know, Tia and Tamara, growing up, I just was in awe of their beauty, inside and out. You know, they just really came across as nice, wholesome, classy girls, and then their hair straightened was long and pretty, and their hair before that even period was like curly and long, so I really like their hair. The next person would be Tracy Ellis Ross. Her hair is so big and beautiful. I like big, you know, hair, so that's awesome. Number 15, do you dye your hair? No, I've never dyed my hair. But also now what I do is when I want some hair color, I go to the beauty supply store and I buy me some temporary hair color spray. But that's all, folks. I have completed this hair tag video that I was tagged by Dany Flow. But again, if you would like to see how I did my hair, like what I'm using, then please stay tuned. I'm going to post a YouTube hair tutorial on how I accomplished this hairstyle. It was so easy. All right. Bye.